lovelies, Coelette here. We are now on Saturday, day 7 of the Music Festival Friends event. I am so excited to find out what our final gift is. This event has been a week long and has been amazing. There has been 8 gifts total. If you find at least 5 of the festival friends, you can head to Lockwood Melody at Club Sundown and she's going to give you a bonus gift. And I already received that because it was after 5 friends, and I've got them all. So I'm going to go get my 7th one today in this video. All the details are here on the newsfeed if you want to read them. And I really didn't change my outfit really from yesterday. I changed the socks and my hair, but that's it. I wanted to keep the outfit going. I didn't feel like not wearing this one because I really like it. But anyways, without further ado, let us go ahead and go after our 7th final gift. All 7 festival friends are found at Union Park, one each day. So here we are at Union Park, and as you can see, Lockwood Brio is here. So all you have to do is walk over to Lockwood Brio. You don't have to say a single word. Once you do, he's going to send you a private message and your gift. How's it going, Coelette? What's that? Lockwood Melody is looking for me? Oops, I got too caught up in the music. Here's a little something for your trouble. How's it going, Coelette? So since he said, how's it going, Coelette, it looks like that means that I finished the event. Typically, what I notice is they'll just say something like that if you've, like, completely finished the event. So since I have, that's awesome. We are going to work to get our photo here now.
I'm gonna move up a little bit. Come on, Coco. Okay, let's go into camera mode. Okay, so I'm gonna try to get a picture and look at this style. Rocking that multicolored flowered crown, wearing headphones, a white shirt that's opened up, and these beautiful pink bottoms. Oh, yes, love, with some white shoes. Ah, so freaking cute. Okay, I have to figure out what I'm gonna do exactly, change my expression, and I don't know. I mean, I think I should just go with the Havana because the Havana definitely moves clothes. I know there's other dances that do. I don't want this to take too long. Because it will. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. That's not really what I'm looking for. I think I am gonna have to do a different dance. Oh, wait. My arms are too everywhere. Okay, wait, let's see. What am I doing? I look like a monkey. I don't think I should go with this one, but honestly, I think I'm just gonna do it. I mean, why not, right? Oh gosh, so, I mean, what the heck? Okay, yeah, I think this is gonna be a winner. I think so. We'll just go for this one. Ready, and snap! No, my eyes are closed! Okay. Oh no, my eyes aren't opening. Oh gosh. I don't have to move. Yeah. Dang it. Okay. yeah, let's redo this since my eyes were closed. That never happens. Okay. Let's do this. Ready and snap. Save that. Okay.
And now we're gonna walk away to get out of the way. And we're going to check out our final gift. Okay, so our final gift for the Music Festival Friends event is Music Festival 2018 records. Let's see. Ooh, and they're colorful. Most definitely a wall hanging. We're gonna have to have a look at our home. All of the gifts for the event are color carnival t-shirt, color carnival crop top, rainbow carousel teepee tent, grand festival rain boots, Festival Vibes Boombox, Festival Tribe Face Paint, and then the bonus gift was either a pug, a camper, or an outfit, and I chose the outfit, the Festival Realm Queen Dress and Festival Kingdom Outfit, And then our two final gifts were Color Carnival Electric Guitar and now Music Festival 2018 Records. Okay, so we are at my home. Let us put these records on the wall. Okay, we are in wall hangings and now we have to look for the records here. La-dee-da-dee-da. I hope I didn't pass them. Sometimes I worry. I worry that I pass things because I go too fast or something. And I just have a feeling because the guitar was already over there and I just feel like that it should have been near the guitar. Or, oh, see, I'm worrying for nothing. Look. All right, save. Okay, come over here. And camera. Oh, yes, look, three of them in a gold frame, and they're so beautifully colored, and it says Music Festival 2018. Okay, lovely, so this has been the Music Festival Friends event. It has been amazing, and we've got some awesome prizes. I hope you all enjoyed this event as much as I have, and thanks so much for watching. If you liked this video, please be sure to click the like button down below. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please be sure to subscribe so you can stay up to date with all my future videos to come. I'll be leaving my Instagram name in the description below so you guys can follow me. And I'll also be leaving a link for Avakin Life for those who've never played before. But again, thanks for watching. And I love you all oh so much, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye for now.